John Russell reacts.
Hello, welcome to another John Russell reaction video. How are you all doing? Having a few more technical troubles. You know, what's it like without any technical troubles? I have got a nice new logo though. Logo. Also, I have been sent a second Amcrest 1080p camera, and I think it might be better than the first one. So I am going to try it out, because I just noticed it wasn't so juddery when I was playing the track. So let's crack on. We're looking at Adam F, Tracy Thorne, The Tree Knows Everything. Secret, I know this tune, one of my all-time favourite songs, really. It's just a work of art, really. Tracy Thorne vocals are ridiculous. This is from Adam F. Colours, which is probably, I quite like drum bass, and this is from that drum bass album. I think it came out in maybe 92 or 95, I'd have to look that up, but some of the tunes on there are just epic, I think F Jam is pretty good, and hold on a sec, yeah. Very nice. F Jam is pretty good. Circles, Colours, and this. But this is my favourite track on there by far. Tracy Thorne, in case you didn't know, is part of Everything But the Girl with her partner Ben Watts. She's done a lot of vocals on quite a lot of house tunes, all of which I really like. Grand Canyon, one of my favourites, and an Andre Lodeman track, which is like a house tune. I'd have to look that one up. I can't remember the name off the top of my head. But yeah, all of her vocals are really good. Nice.
And we fall, we didn't understand if the tree wasn't gone. Moving on from yesterday. Can't pass you by, the tree knows everything.
To that with a pair of headphones on. Without a pair of headphones doesn't really do that track justice, unless you're like in a club somewhere. Yeah, so that was Adam F and Tracy Thorne and Tree Knows Everything. Thanks a lot for sticking around. I hope you can like, comment, subscribe and share. I was joined by my lovely daughter, as you can hear in the background. Hope you're well, having a good weekend, and I'll see you for the next one.